judgment.
Rhea Ripley is a tough, tough woman.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the Judgment Day. From Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
Ripley is one of the most wicked competitors we've ever seen.
You're right, Saxton, and I love it. Rhea has embraced the darkness inside herself. A mix of determination and aggression. And that combination tends to do the trick in the ring.
Ripley is downright vicious.
Call her the Nightmare, call her the Eradicator. I call her straight up dominant.
I tell you, nobody makes an entrance.
And from Osaka, Japan.
For Asuka.
Oh, well, Michael, maybe on a good day.
No, not on your best day.
Oh, get him!
But for once, there's no shame in that, Saxton. No one is ready for Asuka. Can I finish my thought? I know you're scared.
I'm excited when I see Asuka. I'm sorry, Corey. Continue.
No, go ahead.
No, you go ahead.
Maybe you can borrow Asuka's mask, Byron. Anyway, she's a Women's Grand Slam champion. Raw Women's title, SmackDown Women's title, NXT Women's title, Women's Tag Team title.
Asuka marches to her own drum in life and in the ring.
A lethal striker. By the time her opponent knows what hit him, it's too late. She re-enters the ring. Over her time here in WWE, we've seen a remarkable evolution from Rhea Ripley, both in and out of the ring.
Her tactics, her in-ring style, even her hair. But the cool thing is that Rhea has only become more true to herself. She should be proud of that.
I agree, Byron. No question we're seeing the real Rhea Ripley in the ring here tonight. And across the ring from her, Asuka.
There are a few superstars who can match or even meet the explosive offense of the Empress. There is no denying that Corey Charles, even matched Asuka's energy, is going to run your tanks real fast.
Not as legal as this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that. And Asuka gets stopped in her tracks.
Brutal four.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Spite in her body.
Here we go. coming hot at breakneck speed. Going fast. Moving dangerously. Scoop slam. Wait, no. Outrageous strength on display. Momentum clearly on the side of Ripley. I like this effort to overwhelm Asuka with a barrage of attacks. She throws her back in.
Hey, we're all getting free tickets to the gun show.
Kick to the back. She's got nowhere to go. Oh, strike to the back. You can't take much more of this. I don't think she even knows where she is at this point.
See Asuka in distress like this.
And no breaks with that attack. Continued shots to the corner do that to you.